doing?
Making henna.
Making what?
We're making henna right now for our spiritual pet.
Okay, and what's going on here? Who are you?
I'm Paul.
And? What are you doing?
We're setting up our pen for a Burning Man.
Hi guys, what are you doing in here?
Building our Burning Man.
Okay, so explain to people what this is.
This is our voodoo witch doctor tent.
And what's going to happen in here?
People are going to come in, they want to sit, and we're going to pick their fortune out of a bag of hundreds.
And we have candles. It's lit.
And candles.
All right, I'm documenting the setup of Innisfail Integrated Arts Burning Man. What are you guys up to?
We're setting up clouds.
Clouds, and why are clouds important for your presentation?
Our theme is thunderstorm.
Keep talking.
Thunderstorm, lightning.
These are our clouds.
These are our thunder clouds.
Why are clouds and thunderstorms so important?
I was away the first day, so I don't know.
Oh, please. Elaine, why are thunder clouds so important?
It's a part of the nature, and we're trying to do a nature thing.
All right. Are you guys on schedule and on track?
Yeah.
Okay. How much time do you have left?
About an hour.
Okay. Good luck. I'll be back. Love your clouds.
Woo. Hello there.
What are you guys doing today?
I'm doing a walk in the clouds thing.
A walk in the clouds?
Yeah,
is that yours over there?
Ours over there.
Oh, okay. So talk to me more about walk in the clouds.
Walk in the clouds. We've got some trippy lights going on with some like cotton batten in there and stuff.
We're doing a horror circus.
We're going to have some potions in front for love and happiness and hope. And we're going to have spiders and glow sticks cascading down the middle.
All right, are you guys on track?
Yeah.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
Okay, I like this whole sort of stripey, is it a Tim Burton-y thing you've got going on here?
Yeah.
Or is that really?
Yeah.
Okay, it's working for me, very nice. And, okay, I'm kind of rocking these. They're pretty good too. All right, well, good luck, guys. I'll be back. Okay. So, Ashton, what's going on here?
We're making a forest.
And why are you making a forest?
I'm making a forest because...
Why are you making a forest?
Because deforestation, you know.
Oh, I see. Yeah. So can you just give me a quick pre-setup tour of what people are going to see?
Okay, so we have these two like trees here that are going to be like supporting these strings kind of. And then we have like all these leaves and we're going to be putting a sheet on the ground of with more leaves on it. And we'll have some sound.
Stop creeping! This is Mrs. Wong.
I was like looking at the... like this behind your back.
Mrs. Wong is one of the two teachers in this year's Integrated Arts. I'm the other teacher. I'm the best teacher because I'm better looking, quite honestly. Mrs. Wong, what's going on here?
Well, we're doing an Innisfail version of the Burning Man. Burning Man. And in a little while, there'll be school-appropriate debauchery of all sorts taking place. And too bad you're not here. You can't take part in it. But we'll take you around with the camera and show you what we can.
All right, here we go. Let's go.
Disco, and people can come in and dance, and there's going to be lights and a disco ball and a bowl of punch and a record player.
Space.
What?
You're doing space.
Space?
You're doing my garbage bag.
Space.
Where? Well, okay, fine. So which theme?
Space.
And space like in the Final Frontier space? Space as in Star Trek? Space as in what?
As in planets.
Oh, planets. And why did you decide on this theme?
Cool.
Got the rack. You may borrow my rat.
I got your rat.
Just don't break them.
Oh.
All right, nice. Good luck, guys.
Gone wrong.
And that would be...
The walls of like the duct tape. Yeah.
All right, so how much time do you have till setup?
Under an hour.
Yay!
All right, but the good thing is that it's happening now and not during setup, so you've got to work out some of your structural issues, is that right? Okay, well,
where good. Are our pressures that
good for you. All right, well, keep going.
Yeah.
Good luck. Okay, what are you doing?
I'm making blood pong.
You're making what?
Blood pong, like beer pong, but like blood and stuff. Certain cups have spiders and rats in them, and if you land the eyeball in there, then you get popcorn.
All right, good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a drowned rat.
No! He's dead.
You're making a Big Mac.
And what's your point?
But I like it.
Step right up, win some popcorn! Oh! Oh, yeah! Here we go! What do you got? What's going on?
We have potions.
Potions?
You most desire in your life.
Okay, what do I want a potion for?
Luck.
So what do your potions do?
They enhance your health. They give you a loved one.
Okay, I would like a potion then.
Which would you like?
What kind of potions do you have? Love potion, health potion,
and luck potion.
I want a luck potion.
Now there's a rule. Okay.
I can't smell it.
And you can't sip it. You drink all of it or it won't work.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay, so here I am drinking the luck potion. Oh my god.
Embrace the nature. Not enough people go outside.
Lovely! Very tranquil in here. Love the flowers. Very good. we?
We are taking a walk through the clouds in a thunderstorm without any rain.
So I love this.
Enjoy the walk through the clouds.